Hello, everybody. Welcome to another round of Expert to Grandmaster on Bad Capitals. We are here playing ranked again. Another thing, if you aren't subscribed, I have about 80% of the people who are watching these videos are not subscribed to my channel, and only 20% of you are. So if you are not subscribed, please go hit that button down below. Thank you. All right. Ooh. There. Ah. The worst cap has to be next to purple, but we both know I'm gonna lose that. There's no point in putting it next to purple. We just make him mad. I'm surprised not to see pink. Pink did not put it on Bulgaria. Maybe he has Gascony. I'm gonna go here. This has to be the worst cap. It's gotta be the worst. And I bet someone's right here on the line. Okay. Oh yeah, white goes on Istanbul. Oh boy. Okay. We getting started. We getting real started now. Yo, what's up, Carter? How you doing? Pink's back there. He's getting broken. Pink, you're in trouble. Green stole this, so I think green's cap is on Gascony. Purple didn't do much up there. Red hasn't gone yet. White hasn't gone yet. We're gonna start here, just start taking this bonus. Nice to see that he's not there. Put that right there. Purple Crayon 7 has returned. Hey, what's up, bro? Still got a 4 down there. I don't know why. Well, it's getting a lot of views, so I won't stop for now. Please go to the right. Please go to the right. That 5. Why is that 5 right there? Alright. I'm gonna put everything on my 2. I'm gonna put 2 here. Add nothing to that. Put the rest on this 2, prepare to smash the 5. And I bet he has that now, though. Well, I mean, it's kind of a bigger cap. I'm not sure. Cap here. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, all caps are up. Oh, purple kept it. Yeah, or pink kept it. So green's a good neighbor. No, he lost his bonus. Okay. Wow. Oh my god, dude, my dice. Holy frick. Okay. Bad start. Hopefully we can keep that. Red keep it? He didn't. Someone broke red. Yo. Yeah, it's one to it. I'm removing that. Well, I mean, if he's not gonna hit break my bonus, I'll be fine, but he does. Oh, he leaves an 8 cap. Oh my god. Are you serious? Thank you. Holy crap. How much did he start with? He started with 9. He wanted to take that bonus without me knowing. Okay. My thing's not on. Oh boy. He's gonna get 9, so that's 18. Or I'll put it on this 3. He used a lot of troops to take out that though, and he must have got good dice. Hopefully I can keep that. But white probably breaks if I'm being honest. Oh, he keeps me. About red, what does red feel about that? Even got 9-2. Yeah, he's gonna break. Okay. So I don't hold a bonus this turn. Green's definitely breaking after that. It's very odd that purple's just adding down there like that. I don't like it. But if I can't hold a bonus, I'm... Especially now. And I'll leave, he'll leave it right there. So he's just gonna straight up bully me out. He was gonna do the same, he was gonna do that anyway. He was a good neighbor with pink though, right? No, he got broke. Someone broke him. Somebody broke him. So that's why pink held there what they held. Okay. Hal just played these settings and it was honestly pain. You're so much better than him. I like the snowball play. Yeah. I don't have a very good start though. I don't have a very good start. Like, red's gonna continue to keep pushing into me. Or green is. Interesting music. Well, I don't think I'm ever going to keep a bonus with these guys. Yeah. Yeah, it's 2 this time. Interesting to see that purple's adding so much to that position down there. He moves back. Green didn't keep his bonus in burgundy. Pink came out? That would make sense. Alright. I have this extreme sour warhead. I'm gonna try. It's apple. I feel like this is a bad idea, but here we go. He's mad? Maybe I can help him out. Oh, maybe he'll be happy about that. I don't know. All right, here we go. And right off the bat, oh my gosh, holy crap, wow, whoo, that was I haven't had that since I was a kid. Wow. You know what? That was good. I'll take that. That was really good. Purple continues to add right next to my bonus. He also card skipped. Oh, you're getting removed. Okay. Or black. Oh my God. I guess you could say that. Forced to use that. What? Oh, okay. I was like, dude, what the frick? Purple card skipped. I might consider doing it now, just to get on the same level. I mean, I don't think it matters too much for me. If I card skip or not, but It might be better that I don't, because I'm third position regardless if that happens. Only getting 9, so someone's sitting on Burgundy. He's not getting the bonus. It's good to know. Frick that guy. White cards get 2. Yeah, so card skipping at this point doesn't mean anything. I'll just get an extra 10 troops. 15 troops, maybe? Oh my god, red keeps getting broken. What do you expect, purple? You broke me. If pink sets in here, I will set in. Only if pink does. Again, 15. All right, there we go. Okay. Wow, I got some really bad dice on that 13. Yeah, red got bullied by pink. I think green wants a position here because they're being blocked by pink up there. Go back and look at how much I lost. That's more than double. I slidered and that's more than double I lost on that 13 cap. I am lucky to have won that kill. So pink is a bonus breaker? This guy is like hilarious. Got a set to recover from all that fun stuff. So watch out for pink. Pink card skip too. Everyone like card skipped. Everyone follows suit on purple. Except for white. White did not. No, I'm wrong. Oh my god, green? Oh, dude. Come on, you and me both got freaking pink eating our butts out, and you're just sitting there freaking breaking me? Like, what? Awesome, Carter. Dude, what is pink doing, bro? He's not accomplishing anything. I like how he leaves white alone. Like, what? No, he doesn't leave. He's bullying everybody. Pink's literally breaking everybody's bonuses. Who's purple? Purple is Great Britain. Leave the 40 there. Oh my god. Nope, he's still there. Yep, here he comes. He's definitely still there. Oh, no, no. Yeah, I can see why. But if that would be the case, Houdini would be live. Dude, Pink breaks everyone, man. He doesn't care who. Look at this. Is purple dead? I didn't see a fortified back. What the heck? Oh, he went through a pink 40. Dude, he went through a pink 40, man. This guy went through a pink 40. Pink just acts like it doesn't mean anything. Pink, you're never holding a bonus next to me. Ever again. Oh, he wants to kill. No way he hits that. Yeah. Purple nose. He keeps saying good game. Oh my god. Just take your bonus and... Dude, you can't kill white either. What the frick is going on? Sets on three. I think definitely dies soon, because they're not gonna get that far. They continue to break people like this, they lose. Boy, he could. Doesn't. Dude, they're so dumb, bro. Can't break him. It's gotta go somewhere else. I should probably have gone to Alps. I missed that. I'll get that next. Oh, does he have access down here? Maybe he's hitting into purple again. Purple only gets six. Look at that. Territory count. He doesn't worry about me. Worries about white. He just takes a card and passes. Dude, this guy will hit anyone. He will hit anyone he can. What the frick? If this guy makes it down. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Oh my god, I swear. Bro, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna try something. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I'm gonna get smashed by pink. Bro! Are you kidding me? Oh my god! Why did he have to come out at that time, dude? Did he get removed? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Bro, what the frick? I'm about to get smashed by pink because he just freaking hits everyone. Oh my god, thank you. Holy frick. That was scary for a second. Okay, so pink isn't smashing me now. Did he even fortify back? Frick you. Frick you, pink. My cap is significantly more weak, I understand, but pink has severely been hitting my bonuses every single time, so I've been trying to get away from that. Removes green again. I really hope pink doesn't do it again this time. Yep, here we go. Nice. At least he's not hitting my 20. He might yoink that cap in the bottom for sure. No, he ignores it. Ink is so annoying. Please don't smack the 20. Please, dude. You have no reason to. Oh my god, you're so bad. You're so bad at risk, it's embarrassing. Holy frick. You're so bad at risk. You'll just smack anything. You don't even have to do that. You don't even have to.
Yeah, Africa creeper.
I'm gonna put it right there. Opens it again. Boom. Green will do that. You know what? This pink player actually sucks. He's actually terrible. Holy crap. He didn't hit burgundy. Huh. He thought something would happen. He thought something was going to happen there. Two out of six. Oh, I have freaking two out of six. Am I an idiot? Oh, I think he's killing green. Really? Oh boy. There's no way you're killing him. They all thought they could kill him. Like, there's no way. You saw his stack, and he's already traded in since. These three, man. And Pink's just, like, Pink. Everyone, no one in the game likes Pink. I just won't take Italy. He's not learning his lesson. He's not learning his lesson, bro. He keeps setting on 3-2. So at this point, holding those is not even worth. Like, once he has three cards, I need to just back off. I just don't understand why he thinks he needs to break everyone. It doesn't make sense, bro. You're not getting anywhere. He didn't fortify. Watch him come around again from the outside. Oh my god. Need to fortify some back up to that hungry cap. Yeah, Pink has reached an elite level of skill. Absolutely elite. You know what? Shut the frick up, Johnny. Something just happened. Did he just break white? Green and white are just laughing about it because it doesn't even have it. Who knows? Maybe Pink's about to be car blocked. Yeah, but they're full sending like every time. They're doing more than just breaking. They're breaking everyone, not just me. I hope Pink doesn't get a card. I really hope he doesn't get a card. I full sended him. I full sended that stack. He deserves that for sure. think white's happy to break. But I think he's gonna break green.
Yeah.
He lost 11 on a 4. Yeah, white doesn't mind breaking it.
Yeah, white lost an 11 on a 4.
He also didn't take his bonus back. I showed purple that pink is annoying. Why is his 85 on Denmark? I should go look around on that. See what's going on up there. Probably my next set will be doing that. Oh, look at that. I got a set. Pink has to be a master, you say? Oh, look at that. He's not even looking at anyone else breaking anyone else. He's just looking at freaking what. Yeah, I'm gonna set in here. I kind of want to look around about why that stack is there. I want to know why it's there. Yeah, but like, imagine a player who breaks everybody every chance they can. That's exactly what Pink's been doing this whole time. Pink will break every bonus and will continue to go. He won't be friends with anyone. He won't just relax and let people hold. He'll just break everything. Oh wait, he ignores green. He ignores green's bonus, he lets him hold it. I also point out that pink also did not... Let's see, he's even going to look if he can break that guy. You're not getting anything, Pink. Thank you. I might go look in there and see what's going on the top of pink. I don't know why he has had a stack in Denmark for a while. This is probably going to be a long game. Notice how he's breaking everyone. What? He will hit anyone. Dude, he's so dumb. Move that 45. Get a break. Okay, good. Just has bunch of troops up there. Why is there 100 on the... What the frick? This guy's got troops everywhere. No wonder he's been getting freaking 16. He's been letting purple hold. He doesn't really rake purple. Wait, no. Yeah, he left his 40 there. So weird. Like, they always think they can freaking kill green. So funny. Oh my god, he's gonna... Wait, I think he actually might be dead. Holy crap. I have my 147s accessible to him. He actually might be dead. And they're all like acting like idiots. What? Oh, he thought that was my cat. He thought I was dead.
Like, that's olive green right there. I know that. Green knows when he needs to calm down. None of these players know how to curb block. What are you doing? There's nothing to hit, bro. Chill. There's literally nothing to hit. What are you doing? Bro, this guy's so dumb. He'll probably just suicide the cap with this. Oh my god. No. He's not dumb enough for that. Yeah, I can't have any troops off cap with this idiot. Dude, you're never keeping a bonus for this game. Oh my god. If you're gonna keep moving my cap, we're gonna be here a long time. We're already an hour into this game. Green's not that strong. He's pretty weak. So he could die. That's literally all of green right there. See? He literally tries to break everyone. This is ridiculous. Like, I don't know why we're not focusing pink. He could easily be car blocked too. Like, holy crap. Purple understands pink is someone you gotta just put your stack in front of. Block him from breaking. are you doing? Thanks. He won't hit, he doesn't really hit many other people unless he has access to them, like nearby. He's focusing. Jeez, we're really low on viewership today with Kilted. Speedster and Vampire Chicken Live. Holy crap. Even QL's live too. This is crazy, dude. What a crazy day. Rick. Crazy viewership. $85. Holy crap. This is the pink player for you. Oh my god. Oh boy. Like me, green, purple, and white would be just fine if it wasn't for freaking pink. Pink is the idiot in this game. I don't know what he wants. Uh-oh. Oh, he's already down there. Well, I see why. Good game, he says. Oh boy. Notice how pink's only focusing me now. Doesn't even work on anyone else anymore. Maybe green. A little bit, but he's focusing them a lot now. Hour 20 into the game now. Oh, there's like no music going. How did I just like. How long has this been going on for? Boy. Oh my god. Wait, you don't. Oh, he might see that. He's in Netherlands. No, he's got it up in the top. I thought he missed it for a second. Thank you. Let's go. Holy crap. Purposely left green there. Blair, nobody liked his
finally gone. Guess I could take that out now. I don't know what green's doing, but his troops are completely off cap. I don't want to draw too much attention to myself, so. Yes, this is my main cap. And I got bullied by green in the beginning, and then you let me be. And then pink became the bully of the whole board. Word police. The whole game, pink would break everyone, so I completely tried my best to frick them over. But pink always had a card. So. Purple's coming to say hi. Oh my god. Oh, dude, this game actually might end. No way. Yeah, you got a good roll. I'm very surprised green's ignoring me. No reason to make them mad. I don't know, Fonty. You should be getting plenty of zero or Robux. Well, you have to actually be watching the stream. If your tab is closed, I mean, you can't really. Got 1,200 troops? More than I have combined. Holy crap.
Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
They'll be taking that cap for sure.
It's time to do.
That cap is in Iceland because I didn't see the cap, but I want to see how fast purple fortified, so I'm going to go check his stack over there in top right. Because he had a 1200 stack, how much did he fortify onto that capital line? Is the question. How fast did he fortify? He only got 200. Okay. He fortified that pretty quick too. Brick you, Johnny. Brick you. Oh my God, Johnny. Frickin'. Oh my God, dude. Frickin'. Calm the frick down, bro. Oh boy. No, you invade France. Green completely ignored me all game. After, even though I broke them first. Okay. I was wrong. It was inside of Iceland. So Pink had a worse cap than I did. That is surprising.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Computer says no, of course. Frickin'. Frick you. Huh? Okay. What? Why would you feed me? Or why would you feed yourself to me? That's what I meant. I'll just sit there and see what they do, because I mean, I don't know.
FBI, open up!
White is a 1, 2, 3 point card block. Purple is a 1, 2, 3 point card block. Oh no, it's a 4 point for purple. So white's the better card block here. Who do I break? Like, I'm not getting a card, you know? I don't think white cares. Yeah, he doesn't care. Okay. White got 16. Oh, purple breaks me even though I didn't break them. White kind of pointed like, hey, let's work together, but no. Yeah, they both wanna. Alright, so they both wanna target me. So I need to target white. I didn't realize it was so strong. So white and purple are gonna target me, so I'm gonna target white. Because white is a 3-point block. And he won't have a bonus either. So that is the goal, is to do that to white. Oh, look at that, he doesn't open my cap. Alright, so white gets roughly 10. Block them both. They're both blocked. He's just suiciding. In purple, this purple bot? No, he has a set on three, you lucky piece of crap. So that 150 goes on cap. He's just gonna suicide, so you leave things how they are, really. Look at this, he's not opening my caps. The purple and the 1v1's gonna be interesting. He's not gonna make it to my 17. Slidering. He's slidering. No. Where's he going now? I don't know what he's doing right now, but... That was interesting. That was interesting. Okay. They're with them both targeting me here. This is very bad.
Like, I didn't even do anything to any of them yet, and they started just both targeting me. It seems that white doesn't care. What was that roll? He leaves a 69? That was his trade and he just lost. What in the world? Yeah, purple's got 2k. They're both targeting me. Both of them. White literally just pointed at purple and purple just started breaking me. I mean, White's losing a lot of troops. I gotta say, he's losing a lot of troops here. And so have I. White is really putting himself in a position and putting me in the position as well. I'm honestly kind of confused about why White chose to go against me and target me. Like, the way he did. It's kind of confusing. This feels planned. They're both fast attackers, which makes this more...
Purple could easily kill white. That's why I'm so confused. He's seen my cap. He knows how big it is. Yeah, see, he's just suiciding. This is such a weird position. I'm not even doing anything. Watch. I didn't even do anything. You see that? I'm not even doing anything. No, building up won't work. They're targeting me. They're both going after me. See? He's not even hitting his other person. He's not even hitting them. I haven't even done anything to them. And they both just started hitting me at random. Right after green killed me, or I killed green. I'm gonna take a curve and pass. He's taking cards off of me. They're straight up hitting me. He's not looking at white at all. White is so much weaker than me. So much weaker. Why you keep hitting me? Leave me alone.
I don't know if I can win this. I think I just need to kill white. I really don't think I can. They both are adamant about hitting only me. They're in some sort of alliance. And it seems like it's been going on this whole time. Because purple and white never really hit each other. Not really at all, right? He acts like that matters right now when I have other extra spots and I could shoot those 12s anytime. You think I should report them? White is definitely the weakest. He keeps hitting my caps and losing a ton of troops. What happened, bro? What happened? No, it wasn't from that. It was before that. It happened way before that. No, white. I don't understand. Oh, white's hitting purple again. Look at that.
That was a good cap blitz. I mean, when the troops are a lot less, the percentage of that happening is a lot higher than if it was a lower roll. Like if it was 1,000 hitting 1,000, or 1,000 hitting like a 10,000 cap, the chances of something like that happening are way less. So. Like white is just focusing on himself. He's not really doing anything for purple. He's trying to get me to suicide purple here. And purple's oblivious to that, I think. Wait, oh my god, I'm gonna hold a bonus? No shot. Thank you, Fonty. Thank you. White showing that I'm there. Look at that. Herbal's taking a card and passing. I'm trading in to make sure that I keep that cap. They're gonna keep breaking me. He's got a set. Oh, wow, that was a good roll. I can't card block either of them because they're both working together again. My God. They'll both only take cards off me still. Come on, we're all tied at two caps. Chill the frick down. Oh wow, look at that, he didn't break me. You wanna mess around? Here we go, bro. Here we go. Let's mess around. Force you to break him. Come on. They're accomplishing so much, man. Thank you.
Almost had 69.
I'm trying, bro. I'm 2 hours in and we're down to the three player in game. I've been at this level for a while because they keep wanting to hit me. He gave me a 69 too. Apparently they don't want me to have home bonuses, so I'm gonna keep doing this. Purple did this at the very beginning of the game. This what they're doing right now. Same thing at the very beginning of the game. Same thing. I don't even mind it, really. The 69. Oh my god. I don't know what he's trying to accomplish.
This is so funny. All these numbers he has, dude. Oh my god. This guy, oh my god. All right. He's making 69s now. Oh boy. Oh, of course. Of course.
Why are you doing this, bro? What do you want? You were doing just fine. Now you're hurting yourself.
Because of purple, now white's able to get back in the game, and now we're back to an even three-player end game. It's not even though, because purple's focusing me, so it's like hurting him. That oops. I gotta hit your 69 now. Okay. Oh, purple hits that stack. I got a 1500 to hit him with, so. My next set, I'm gonna have to leave 69s next to white top in the bottom right. Purple's leaving me alone. Look at that. Yeah, I gotta leave 69s next to him. I gotta make sure I have a card. So. No, I didn't want to do this, Twaggy. These guys... kind of annoying.
Oh my god. Oh boy.
So purple's probably around 3,000 because he was a bit higher than me, but he kept hitting my caps, so he got... He's in a pretty bad spot now, but... White, probably at 3,000, because they were super weak before, but purple chose to target me instead, and then gave up. White somehow recovered from the situation, though. And that annoys me a little bit, because they stole the best cap from me. They lost a lot of troops doing it, and they should have died after, but they did not. Because purple's an idiot, they targeted me instead. So... well, that's just how it is, man. I mean, I saw Speedster with 5,000 plus. That's freaking awesome to see, you know? Thank you.
Oh, man. I am so abused at this. This is a ranked game, and this is happening, man. Oh, man. I don't know why I'm so amused. Holy crap.
This is my first game today. By the way, if you didn't know, still my first game. Yeah, there's a lot of, there's still a lot of cheating, I agree. Purple would rather suicide me if they could. White's making this more difficult. I can't block purple or white if I wanted to. I couldn't block either of them.
only good thing is that was that added that was added. Rams can't join games. Pretty sure I tried to join your game without knowing and got denied.
Yes. You know what? At least white is... Oh no! Why? Why aren't they 69s, white? Purple's never open to go hit this stack. White is. Purple is not. No, they are. They're open to come down through here. Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this town. Why you do this, White? Why you do this? This guy. Oh my God. Oh my God, dude. Purple's getting tired of this. No? The game, he says. In 3 hours, you could change this to all 420 stacks. Whites? Alright. We'll be right back. Okay. Get right back in time. Oh, he's like, I love it. He's like, I love it, man. I'll make a prediction here in a minute for that. If you want. They say good game. Purple says good game. What is your job at Costco? I am a forklift driver in the morning. Early morning. Hey Spud. Welcome to a ranked game. I got bullied out of four cap out of two other caps. I had 4 out of 5. At one point I had 5 out of 6. Sorry, I just said 4 out of 5. 4 out of... I don't know. Run? Yeah, like I'm gonna cap run. You're hilarious. I'll probably get to the first cap, take that one down, and get to the second cap, fail. Unless I get perfect dice on the first one, then it's possible for me to get the second one, but after that I'll have two caps and I won't get any more. I probably will be able to kill two of the caps. Yeah, my dice looks terrible. He wants to hit my 569. I knew that would happen. I predicted that, actually. I predicted that would actually happen. And he waited until I had three cards. Until he sets double sets in. Nope. But white does. Purple just wants to suicide me. I don't think I'll stand a chance. No, he already just smashed my troops. So I can't leave a stack off cap like that. I just won't leave a stack off cap. A giant one like I did. So he gained like 100 troops off me, which is not bad. It's not that big of a deal to me. No, he's gonna keep picking on me because I tried to card block him earlier. White doesn't care anymore. White's not making any moves. He's got all time in the world, it looks like. That's true, he did. Lost him on white, didn't he? The false 69.
Purple's tired of this game.
He just wants to end it. And me and White are just being memers.
No! Yo, is that Melmudge? What is up, bro? How you doing? I've been in the same game since I started. We're almost to 3 hours now.
He wants me to open something. He wants me to open something here. I can tell. Look, if purple wants to get broken, sure. Purple's hiding a stack somewhere. Because otherwise it wouldn't be doing that. Now he's realized his mistake and he's going back. Wow, it took purple long enough to start doing that. Algae McPunch. Alexandre. Oh yeah, sorry. The mic is muted.
White's not winning.
Oh my god. Oh, this is amazing. Just a fan tip. Oh my god, dude. They're really committed to this game. It's so funny. Oh my god. How do they have the time for this? Holy crap. The slurro down that down is the
what are you talking about?
Oh, the freaking 70? Oh my god. He's gonna do it. Says good game. He loses 85. What? There's no way this guy's dead, right? He straight up gives up. You're not hiding from me. Okay. Oh my god, bro. All right, liar. So you're gonna give up your game and suicide? Are you serious? This is straight up cheating, bro. What the frick is that? If you're gonna kill me, White, you're straight up cheating. If you freaking kill me, okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's gonna kill him. Thank you. Holy crap. I have a set. Good. I don't have a good chance because Purple got insane dice and he had so many troops. He's gonna steal a cap.
doesn't get it in time. He completely gave up. Oh, I don't want to connect those. This one's open too. I don't think I can do that. Oh, he probably links it right back too. Yeah, I should have fortified quicker. That was on me. Oh my god. Why are the dice on his side right now, bro? There we go. There's a roll I want to see. I would have fortified quicker. There wouldn't be... Yeah, I know my 24. I don't want to block it, though. I think he's too slow for this. Honestly, I think I have him. But it's just going to take some... He already blocked his 1300. This is going to be difficult. No, I can't. I couldn't have cap ran. He put his whole 69-69 after setting in. Oh my god. Dude, what the frick? What are these dice that white is getting? The only good cap he's got, bad cap he's had, was the one in Kariv. Bro, this is so unfair. Purple just freaking gave up and he wanted me to die, so he got what he freaking wanted. White's just too slow. I think I just need to not open his caps and try to build up again. He's getting 30. Okay. Yeah, bonuses really matter in this moment. They're gonna matter a lot. He hasn't even seen that cap right there. He won't open it. He opens that one. Oh boy. Yeah, he's gonna bring all of it out. I wouldn't be surprised. I can't win this. I really wanted this to go on YouTube, but I mean, I could still post it, but it won't be as interesting if I die. People don't like that. If I win this, I think White just sucks at risk. But I don't think I will. He's preparing to yoink the cap. You left that stack there. He can't fortify quick, so he's just gonna keep pulling off. Oh boy. Yes, the longer this goes, the way better for me. Exactly. That is my goal. That's on three. He's got good cards too. Well, we gotta. He hasn't looked at this cap yet. Yeah, without the Vienna cap, the Hungary cap, I won't win. I need it to win the game. I it's learning a little bit. Gonna keep continuing to do my thing, and you know, if he hits a cap, he hits a cap. But as long as I'm alive, that's all that matters. He's just taking forever to get out. Start doing stuff. I just won't open his stacks. Okay, so I need to trade and let him hit that, right? Or is it really gonna matter at that point? Hope he's not going to take the chance. Oh man. He's wait. Oh my god, he has a set on three? You lucky piece of crap. Dude, you are so lucky if you have a set. Thank you. I'm just teasing him. He's fortifying to the other cap that's up in the Iceland. I still think it's possible after that roll. Oh my god, he keeps setting. Dude, what? Oh boy. He'll set in every time he can, which is the right move. Getting pretty tedious. Yeah. White has 2.5 times more troops than JJ. No way is this affordable. If it is, I'll make Kilton suck a. Suck a what? Suck a what? Oh my god, he blocked his cap. He's guaranteeing himself cards with these two territories. This is just gonna take some time.
You may be getting a lot per turn, but
I'll be able to manage, I think, if he keeps me alive and doesn't do anything for a while. Trades are so big that he needs to start hitting my caps. Blocking me is probably not gonna work. Wow, he knows how to do it though. That's the first time I've seen him smash a stack. Really, most of the game, really. I've never seen him smash a stack in a while. That's gonna help him a lot right there. He knows his stuff. Oh boy. He also keeps setting in, and I'm not getting sets. Oh, he didn't fortify in time. Yeah, keep opening my cap. Go ahead. Like, White was gonna suicide at one point. He was just done. But he didn't do that. He knows all I have is that cap now, and that's all my troops. Took him that long to figure that out.
This sucks, bro. This sucks. And when another player just wants to suicide because they don't want to play anymore, it's just so annoying when they get insane dice rolls on you. All of his caps are blocked, but he has four cards. Oh my god, bro. His sets just keep coming all the time. And I never set on three. I never have a set on three set. I'll probably just slam my cap this time. I would not be surprised if he slams me right here. Oh my god, those dice, dude. Why does he have good dice? What the frick is that? I can't even block him here because... Oh my god, that cap is like 100. What the frick? What the frick, man? Slam it. Thank you. This sucks. No, there's no chance. I can't win. He's got 900 troops down here. There's like... Why are you crying? It's a freaking set on four. It makes sense. I can block him for a turn, but it won't matter. It really won't matter. Blocking him won't matter. I know that's empty, basically. He sets on three, dude, what the frick? Bro. What is that, bro? How am I supposed to freaking... Yeah, I mean, I'm not in a good position to. It has to be 100 troops to split off, and that's... I don't have enough. I do not have enough troops to. And he's about to just blitz my cap and then fortify off again. Then it's game. Like, it's over. He's got so many troops, dude. He's got 5 times my troops now. Again. I just have to keep doing this.
I got a set. I'll survive. Yeah, I'll do it now because he's gonna slam this again, and hopefully it's a. I need all bad dice rolls when he keeps slamming my cap. Right, I need it all bad. He doesn't do it. He's fortifying more to it. That's gonna be empty, unless he's put more on it. I didn't even know. That's possible. Oh my god. I'm so glad I have it. Dude, you're so lucky, bro. That's gotta be all of it, right? No, he could have fortified. It would have fortified all the way around. No, it would have fortified from here if it was. Or that could be from that cap. That also makes sense. Those caps gotta be empty. Well, if he sets on three next turn, it's game. So, if he sets one more time, it's game. Hit the cap. Come on. Just hit it. Oh my god. He didn't even get a card. Didn't even get a card. He didn't even get a card. Bro, JJ just got hard. Yeah, I needed something like that, bro. I might have a chance. It's slim, but it's still a chance. I need good cards, bro. I need really good cards. At those dice. Oh my god. What the frick? Gave me a. He's gonna fortify more off. Yep. If he sets, that's 665. Is that game? Is that game? No, I like he'll win if that's if he sets in here. They're not empty. He had like 900. I know they're not empty. There's a little bit on them. I know. I saw his caps before. I don't have a set. I don't have a set, bro. I don't have a freaking set. Oh, God. No. This might be it. I know, but I don't want to open. You're right. I don't want to open their cap at all. That's all I can do. No, he leaves. He leaves like 100 on each of them. I know it. No, they're 69s. What am I thinking? They're all 69s. They're all 69s, bro. There's a set. No, he doesn't. And I have no set. Oh, I'm so lucky. Holy crap. Holy crap, I'm so lucky. But I needed that set now because he could still win it. Oh my god, dude. He's gonna try to do it, and I have to get lucky that he doesn't win this roll. I wish he would just slam this now, but he's too smart to. He's already realized he's too smart to do it. Oh my god, that's game. Did I just convince him not to? I just convinced him not to. He's like, bro, you don't have a set? Yeah, I don't have a freaking set. I'm unlucky as frick. Alright, good luck.
Yeah, Africa creeper.
Dude, I deserve it 10 times more than you do. Oh my god, bro.
Yeah, Africa creeper. Yeah, Africa creeper.
I'm so lucky.
Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
What's he pulling off? Oh my god, he's got a giant freaking... Where did that come from? Chill, bro. I'm trying to freaking work right now. Dude.
A few moments later.
I'm too scared to open anything. I'm not in a good position. Well, that was a really good roll. Holy crap. Emotional damage.
damn it!
Okay, I'm gonna open this guy up. See? See? I told you! I told you! I told you guys!
A few moments later.
Got him!
Yeah, he weak, but I'm not gonna go for a cap run I know I can't get. I haven't set on three in like I don't know how many turns. I mean, it doesn't matter that much, but I'm just pointing out the fact that I haven't set on three in a long time. He also closed his cap again. He's got something to pull off, dude. It's not open to this, though. He just realized that. Make it annoying, I guess. I don't know. But he's getting 23. Yeah, you can just smash that. Dude, this is a nice comeback. He made so many mistakes. Nope, the 17 stays unless he splits, but it makes him take longer to do so. A set? I do. I can yoink a cap. Okay, that's separated. That's separated. I'll check. Free cap, I'll take it. I just need to go. That's in. Can't yoink this. Can't take it. Not enough. It'll take one of them. I lost quite a bit hitting that. Like, all caps I've hit this game. Thank you to Speedster for the raid earlier. I was so shocked with what just happened at that very moment. I couldn't look at the stream. Like, there was nothing. Take the cap. You gonna do it? Take the cap. Nope. Suicide into this. Goes to there. Interesting. Hey. Once I get the Karev cap, it's over. Or Kharkiv cap. So I'm gonna do a check on it now. Yeah, I'll check it now. Yeah, check it this turn. Can't break everything. This is good for me. He blocked his cap. You saw it was a 790, basically 800. Whoops. Knew it. Good. Oh, I can't risk that cap.
It's time to do.
Yeah, I steal that cap now.
Bruh.
Doesn't freaking set. Thank you. I think I have the set too. Good job. Nice. Okay. I'll get him in a 2-point guard after that. But I gotta make sure he doesn't just steal a cap, you know? Okay. Make this a 300. Let's get that down. Percent 220. 180 was lost. All right, he needs a set, which he most likely has. And if he doesn't, I'll be surprised. Does he actually not have a freaking set? Oh my god. What? Oh my god. Yeah. He liked that. Dude. What the frick? He just gave up. Yeah, he straight just gave up. He's just gonna sit there. I kind of just gave him a capital. What the frick? Am I gonna be able to hit him eventually? He's actually given up. He's hoping I lose this roll. We're going on almost 4 hours of this game. Holy crap. Wow. I'm splitting off. I cannot believe I won that. No. Guys, I have so much editing to do. This is not right. So we're gonna stop. No redeems right now. They're turned off. Okay, so here's the deal. That game was ridiculous. Shut the frick up, okay? Feed, I'm not like a genius like you, okay? My bad. Okay, so this is the statistics of the game here. This is not just White's failure to hit my caps. This is also Purple suiciding into me when White had five times the troop count. I can't believe he didn't just put everything off cap and left one single stack and just go slam me, because he had enough troops that he could have just left some on cap. I couldn't cap run. I'd have to go for it and fail, and he could have just ran and got the rest of the caps. He had no idea that my cap was so freaking weak in the bottom. Like, holy crap. Did you hear Speedster got banned from Risk for cheating? Actually, yeah, dude, I heard about it. I heard because he sucked. I'm joking. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this. Oh my gosh. Okay. Here we go. We got a master, and three experts. These two are the ones who I tried to car block, and Purple had a set on three. I couldn't car block him. White completely pulled off cap everything and went for the center cap. And Purple ignored the fact that that just happened and went straight for me. So that is why the game took so long. That's why you've been here for 4 hours. So this was my first game of today. And it is almost 19 UTC. And I start at usually like 11, maybe even earlier. That was crazy. Risk boycott, free Speedster. Why are we free Speedster? Why are we freeing Speedster? Okay, all right. 38, I just won that game. What's it now? Oh, I reached level 42. Congratulations on reaching 42. You get nothing. Nice. 36.497, ranked 36th in the world. There you go. We're getting back up there. Hopefully we get there before the end of the season. I can look and see what the end of the season is. We got 3 weeks. 3 weeks, guys. There you go. 3 weeks from today is our last day to grind the bad cap strategy. We're grinding the bad cap strategy, baby. Oh my god. All right. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys later. Peace.